Friends, today I will show you how to download and install the latest version of Avast Antivirus Offline Installer. First, open your browser and the browser address bar, type in the www.avast.com web link, download-software. Once the site opens, you have been here a version of antivirus, Avast Free Antivirus, Avast Pro Antivirus, Avast Internet Security, Avast Premier, or Avast Free Mac Security, in which you want to download, click on it. If you'd like to download Avast Free Antivirus, click here. After opening a new page if you are using Chrome browser, then setup file will start downloading automatically. When the setup file to be downloaded completely, then open the folder. The folder setup file is downloaded. To install antivirus and double-click on the file setup, click Yes. Setup has now started. Here you must choose the regular installation or custom. If you do not know much about it, the regular installation would be much better. If you want to install Skype or not, can choose. Custom installation, here you can see where your antivirus will be installed. If you want to install antivirus onto another location, then pick a new location by clicking the Browse button. Otherwise leave it like before. After choosing the right location, click on the Continue button. Now here Shield, Tools, Language, which components want to choose, select them. For example, if you also want to install a different language, just to pick him by ticking. After choosing the right option, click the Continue button. Click the Continue button again. Now wait comfortably, antivirus installation has begun. After installation is complete, click the Done button. Antivirus now has been fully installed in your computer. Thank you for watching video. If you like, then please subscribe this channel.